I am here with one of the great superstars from south of the border. Of course, he's got his chair in tow. I'm talking about La Parka. And La Parka, you've returned to WCW, and once again, you're back in the trenches, my friend.
Gino, the Skull Captain's live in Reno. Everybody wants to know why La Parka's been so quiet lately. Well, I ain't had much to say, but now I'm ready to throw down, so dig on this. It's La Parka time. Me and all my Parka maniacs out there are ready to take the next step, and anybody who feels froggy, come on and jump, chump. Because when the chairman's into his house, he's got not one but two steel shots for you. One for me and one for my homies. Now step off, Gino. The chairman's clocking in for work.
Not back to this crap. If it looks familiar, it should. We are joined by the great Mexican star, La Parka. And certainly I can tell you've got something on your mind.
Yo, let me speak on this. The chairman's in his house. Once again, the Skull Captain is large and in charge and ready to light someone up. Just call me Butter, baby, because I'm on a roll. You want to talk about the man? Well, you're looking at the man. But just look, don't touch. And any fool that wants to get in my way gets two steel creases across the top. You know the deal. One chair shot for me and one for my homies. Now step off, Gino. The chairman's about to call the meeting to order.
Because of the use of that steel chair many times. However, Dick Finley can take a chair shot. Keep on coming. Tonight, Hulk Hogan and Sid Vicious together against the return in the ring of Big Papa Pump and Jeff Jarrett in tag team action. And La Parka's got the stick.
Skull Captain's in his house. When you scope the chair, you don't need the 411. It's the 1414. One for me and one for my homies. Hey, Buzzcut, I'm gonna give you one chance to step off before I take this chair and bust your Lucky Charms ass.
Is he really saying that?
It appears if he does, he's saying with some regret, he appears to be saying somebody else is voicing him over. And if they did, they used poor judgment. Because Fit Finley is always upset.
The question is out, is that really La Parka's voice? Is that really La Parka's thoughts that he's verbalizing here when it comes to the ring?
There's clearly a voice speaking for him, in my opinion. My question is, La Parka sensing the words of that voice? Or is that someone going off on a tangent and trying to get La Parka in hot water?
Hold on, here's the mic again. Let's listen closely.
I can't wait.
Skull Captain in his house. The chairman of the board is living large on spring break. And you don't need the 411 when you got the 1414. One for me and one for my homies.
I'm fairly sure
that's
not his voice.
I ain't done talking yet. Hey, Jungle Jim.
What?
I'm going to give you one chance to step off before I knock the kinks out of that Angela Davis looking natural you got going.
Uh-oh. That's not La Parka. See, look at that.
Well, La Parka Ricardo.
Oh, it's going to be history making. You don't want to miss a time of being on fire again. We told you about the upcoming Nitros. Thunders as well. April the 11th, the day after the return of Bischoff and Russo. Thunder in Colorado Springs, Colorado at the World Arena. La Parka with a microphone again?
What's up? Skull Captain in his house. You see the chat, you know the deal. You don't need the 411 when you got the 1414. One for me and one for my homies.
It's not
La Parka. I ain't done talking yet.
I told you it wasn't La Parka.
He hey, pretty boy. That's right. I'm talking to you, Lumpy. You want to throw down with the chairman?
Look at that.
I'm going to knock that stupid George Clooney haircut right off the top of your greasy head, and then I'm going to kick your jacked up ass.
You know, this guy's getting La Parka into trouble at every turn.
So what?
He's not really doing this. He's sorry about it. all it does is get under the skin of La Parka's opponent.
You know, I think La Parka is trying to set Buff up. I think this man can throw his voice. I think he's just that good. He's a ventriloquist. You know what a Mexican ventriloquist is called in Mexico?
No, what?
I don't know. I never remember.
Not much of a payoff there.
Not much of a payoff in Mexico anyplace.
I've heard that.
I've been a lot of places where you can get a lot of good payoffs.
Well, it looks like they've worked out their differences. Whoa! You know what? You might.